How do mariners navigate using the stars?
As mariners ventured farther across oceans, they relied on the sun during the day and the stars at night to navigate. The ancient Polynesians were some of the earliest mariners to cross long ocean distances. Over time, these mariners traveled thousands of miles, relying on a deep understanding of the sun, moon, and stars to help guide them across the Pacific Ocean. Some stars formed shapes called constellations, which moved based on the seasons and positions as these mariners sailed. Locating stars or constellations can help estimate location and direction. As seasons change, some constellations, like Orion, can be seen in both the northern and southern hemispheres. Others can only be seen in one or the other. In the southern hemisphere, the crux points to Tonga, which is Maori for south. The Maori called the constellation Te Paemhotoka and thought of it as an anchor. In the northern hemisphere, Hawaiians look for the Little Dipper to locate Hokupa'a, or the North Star, to guide them north. So now you know.